was from Chikuwe. Now, as many Ugandans are crying because of the challenges of the lockdown, like the closure of businesses and jobs, some have free time to engage into activities like agriculture to boost their income. In our story, we share a story of Bishop of Mitiana Diocese, who has put up over 30 acres of crops, which have been a demonstration farm to his priests and some Christians. Our reporter has more.
A few times we have visited the bishop. He has always been smart in his cascos. Today we find him in his collar shirt and gumboots, heading to the garden. As you arrive at the gate of his residence, a 6-acre banana plantation welcomes you. Bishop recalls that as he had just been installed last year, the lockdown was announced, churches were closed, but he saw an opportunity. This gave him a lot of free time and ended up resolving to use the diocese land to engage in agriculture. From here, the bishop also went into planting beans and coffee and recalls that he at least harvested 80 bags of beans in the past season.
I remember when I'd just come, the first lockdown was announced and we didn't have any source of income. The only thing we had was this land, so we decided to utilize this land near the bishop's palace and near the cathedral to cultivate. We are able to plant 6 acres of matoke. We are now harvesting. We have food for consumption and food for sale to earn some money to do the ministry.
Currently, the bishop also has over 15 acres of beans in the diocese headquarters near his residence. The bishop has also started rearing animals like cows, although on a small scale. He advises his priests to look beyond the allowances from the church.
I'd like to appeal to all our priests and lay readers, because we have a plenty of land which is underutilized. To utilize when you are posted somewhere, to begin using that land to grow crops, and we shall have those for consumption and also those to build our income. So we need to use this project as a model project.
With this, Bishop Bokomeko says he can now earn some little money to run church activities. The priests in his diocese are also commending him for the projects he's putting up and ask their colleagues to learn from them. Reverend Wilberforce Seguya, the principal of Bishop Lutaya College, says the bishop has lived and led by example to the rest.
This lockdown has been an advantage to some of us who spend most of our time at schools, because now, as you have seen, we can now be able to spend time doing some other life, using our life skills to get something, to get food, and also to set up those small projects like growing food, keeping animals, and also practicing, because the time will come when we retire and stop going to school. We must begin getting used on how to use the time when we are outside the school, so that when time comes for us to retire, we are already used and we benefit from staying home, other than loitering around looking for jobs, yet the jobs are here on our land.
Story by Luke Kajiri for the news.